This 14-foot preserved tiger shark displayed in this massive glass box was sold to a billionaire, Stephen Cohen, for a whopping $8 million. Artist Damien Hirst paid $6,000 for the shark, which was caught off Hervey Bay in Queensland, Australia. It was supposed to be something big enough to eat you, stated the artist. Would you spend $8 million on a preserved shark to display in your living room? What are your thoughts? Follow Antisa's Daily for more.